Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. There stood a boy whose clan had been eradicated by his own elder brother. A boy by the name of Sasuke Uchiha. He lived for a period of time in peace. But as soon as he began walking down the path of revenge, he slipped into darkness. And finally succeeded in conquering his brother, Itachi Uchiha. But his brother's words had all been lies. The Hidden Leaf was the real enemy. Soon, the tiny flames of hatred grew into the inferno that was the fourth great ninja war. And as the terrible conflict erupted, as he dashed toward the battlefield, Sasuke Uchiha saw someone completely unexpected. His brother had been revived into the physical world. Over time, the two came to terms with each other and were finally brothers once more. And then, after succeeding in what he came to do, Itachi disappeared into the light.
I will always love you.
Leaving just one line of truth with his little brother.
You are.
See, it's and Jugo?
We've been looking all over for you.
So, what do you want with me? Why did you come all this way to find me?
Well, the thing is, we just happened upon a mind-blowing scroll in Orochimaru's hideout. Take a look. Well, pretty amazing, huh?
Yes. They're the ones with all the answers. There's someone I need to see now.
Who's that?
Orochimaru.
Huh? What are you talking about? You iced his ass.
You know Orochimaru. You really think that'd be enough to vanquish him? Jugo, bring that woman too.
Who is she?
A Hidden Leaf ninja Kabuto kidnapped. The seal absorbed Orochimaru's chakra. We'll just use that to summon Orochimaru back.
Whoa, hold on. Reviving Orochimaru is way too dangerous. Huh?
Curse unsealing!
Ha 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 ha
that enough?
I've limbered up. Yes, that'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before. So,
there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes, you really don't need to explain all that. I've been watching him the whole time, remember? And when you meet them, then what?
I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child after all.
No. I'm not a child, not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began. I need to know who I should be, what I should be doing. I want to know everything, so I can decide what it all means for myself. I want to make my own judgments. Then I'll decide what needs to be done.
I think I quite like you now. Very well. I'll help you. Come with me.
Where to?
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.